In the land of Fenethon, in the deep of summer, and in the deep of night, two princes were born, and both given the gift of whatever their hearts desired. This is the story of the events which followed in the Fair Kingdom. Events that would change the fortune, for ill and for good, of many.